shot.
And Kevin Johnson with the steal and the jam. KJ. Oh, what a pass! KJ got it.
Well, there's Kevin Johnson spinning his magic.
For Kevin Johnson and his Phoenix Suns, the rise to the top of the NBA has been a swift one. In 1988, the Suns were well-established league doormats as they finished out of the playoffs for a third consecutive season. Meanwhile, Kevin Johnson was struggling through his rookie season as a Cleveland Cavalier, spending the majority of his time on the bench as a seldom-used understudy to Mark Price, observing and waiting.
I learned how important consistency is in this league for Mark Price when I was there. Because had he had one off day or one inconsistent outing, I believe I would have ended up taking his job. But he was so consistent that I could not get any closer to that starting position.
In Cleveland, the chance to prove himself would never come. Before the year was out, Johnson was traded to Phoenix, where Cotton Fitzsimmons awaited. Prepared to give Kevin the opportunity he needed.
I vividly remember training camp this last year that he said, it doesn't matter how far we go or how many games we lose, you're going to be out on the court at the beginning and at the end. And I couldn't understand it because I hadn't proven myself. I hadn't done one thing on the court yet. And I'd say about a third into the season, I understood that if this guy has been around this league for 20 years and keeps telling me over and over and over and over again that I can do some things on the court that I haven't done yet, then he must know what he's talking about.
With an increasingly confident KJ running the team, the Suns would compile the league's fourth best record and reach the conference finals. While Johnson would use his explosive speed and growing court sense to capture the league's most improved player award and amply repay his coach's trust.
I don't say that many people are special. Well, I think Kevin Johnson is special. He's a special player. He's a special person. He cares about people.
Let me ask you a question. Did you go to school yesterday?
Yeah.
What'd you learn in school yesterday?
One of the league's best players on the court, Kevin has also become one of its strongest role models off it.
Somebody asked Mother Teresa, what can we as ordinary people do to make the world better? And she said, just smile. And that's all I am. My grandparents always taught me, just try to make other people happy along with yourself, and you'll always be rewarded.